Hello, everybody. Now, we all know Fanta is a very popular drink, right? But one thing I want to tell you that you may not know. You know how, like, Fanta sometimes doesn't taste like an orange? What if the reason why it's called Fanta Orange is because it's not made with oranges? But what if, out of all this time, it was only called Fanta Orange because the drink was orange?